Hello, my name is Thomas Riele and I am application engineer at Walter Machines. In this video, we will give you a short overview about our core panel.
Our current machines are equipped with a 24-inch core panel. There are only minor changes in the daily operation. For example, switching on the machine and performing a machine reference remains the same, but no longer uses hardware buttons. A later upgrade is possible without any hardware modifications. Contrary to our previous panel, most machine functions will now be selected through touchscreen, soft buttons, or virtual keys. The operation of certain machine functions are now limited to a few areas, for example, modifying feed rates through a potentiometer. RFID chips can be used to access certain user levels, such as restriction to just machine operations or more administrative levels. This mains page provides you with a clear overview about the status of all machine functions. Parameter editing in Tool Studio can be accessed through the context menu. Moving graphics can be done through gestures, but is also still available by mouse. For editing of letters, numbers, or signs, the touch keyboard can be used. Automatic NC start is still used to start an automatic cycle. Changing operator areas, such as setup or automatic, is no longer performed with a key switch, but instead as shown in here. CO.R.E. has many more options, which could not all be mentioned in this tutorial. Future innovations can easily be implemented. We are ready for the future.
I hope this tutorial can help you in your work with our machines. My colleagues and I will be happy to answer any questions you may have. You can find the contact details in the video description. Thanks for watching and best of success!